Hello, this is Fighting Edge, and you can do things like this, 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 this. Yeah, basically that's it. What you can do is you can see inside on Scratch. You have a caution, you have players. You can edit things. So I'll teach you how to do this. So let's just say you want to do punch one. We'll just do the attacks. So you want to go convert to vector, and you can basically change this as punch. Punch two. You just gotta convert to vector, and it'll do the thing. You'll just gotta do this. You can rotate it. You can do this. You can rotate more. This. It's punch three. We'll say, let's just say we want like a bunch of just lime green. Just that high kick, we'll just, yes, we'll just make it. This in any game that allows you to see inside, which I'm pretty sure is like any screen game on Scratch. Why are there like 20 billion different high kicks? This. Just do this. Okay, what? This is actually kind of overpowered because you can just do whatever you want. What am I even doing? I'll just go like this. Good as new. Okay, there's just like so many attacks. And then you go to full screen. Just try punch. So it, kick? What is that? What is that combo? You just go like, yeah! Let's try a punch. I didn't change that. Go kick. Let's try a high punch. A kick. Let's go ahead and change, air punch, and just do this, and the fourth one, just, text box, Okay. Just, not do that, I'll do this. Low kick two. I'll do this. And as he retracts the kick, he will flip upside down and just get big. And we will just see that low punch. What we're gonna do, we'll just rotate him. And then we'll just, we'll have, like, air kick. Air kick will just have like a bunch of power. Making a spooky, scary spider. And we'll make him have a red leg. Almost 60 of these. Alright. This is so fun, just like. What if I just keep doing like. Just keep doing something like that, and then it just eventually just. Hadouken. I have a good idea. I think we'll just make an orange ball. Alright, punches. That kick. See these. Let's try the low punch. So you have a spasm, let's say low kick. Alright, high punch. You just kind of drop to the ground. High kick, and you turn into a spider. You just turn into a spider and just go like. Wachow! Oh, yeah. I'm gonna get you. And, let's do what we did. You do what you can. This is. Is like a think it's like everything at one time. You're getting a combo. But anyways, that's basically how to make scratch games. Just anything you want, basically. Get him. Anyways, yeah, that's how you do it. Like, it's okay. It's goodbye.